Lobster claw. Few plants look as bizarre and as alluring as the lobster claw. It is one of the most recognized and widely grown species. It is also related to the banana tree and is sometimes referred to as a false bird of paradise. Heliconias are recognized and sought after for their unusual structure. The brightly colored bracts are actually modified leaves that protect the true flowers inside. Heliconias are mainly grown as landscape botanicals, but their curious appearance has garnered them much attention around the world.